Blue Stars High Secondary School, Class 1, Subject Maths. Good morning, children. In today's class, we are going to continue Chapter 6, that is Time. Children, now see this activity. What the boy is doing? This is called daily routine, children. See, first the boy is get up. He wake up from his bed. After that, he is brushing his teeth. Then, he is taking bath. After, he is having breakfast. And then, he is going to school. Then, after moving to school, he is returning to home. Then, evening, he is playing. Then, after playing, he is doing his homework. Then he is going to sleep at night. During night, during his sleep, he is dreaming. So these are the activities we do in a day. Then move on to next, children. See, the food which we eat in morning is called breakfast. In morning we are eating food, no children? What are the foods we can eat in morning? Yes, puri, idli, etc. That is called breakfast. Next, the food which we eat in afternoon is called lunch. During lunch, what are the foods we can eat, children? Rice, sambar, egg, etc. Then, the food which we eat at night is called dinner. During dinner, we can eat chapatis, etc. So, these are the three meals which we can eat in a day. That is breakfast, lunch, and dinner. In between, we are eating food, no? That is called snacks. Then, move on to next. Number the activities in sequence. I have already told, no, sequence means what, children? Correct order. So see the images, children. The girl going to plant. So which activity come first, children? You should try to find. Yes, this one is first. She is taking soil with in the pot. Then after that, she is putting seed in that pot. After that, she is watering the plant. Then finally, it grows flower. So this is the number of sequence. Then move on to next. Now you say, children, which activity will come first? Yes. Boy is ready to run. So this one is first. Then boy is running. Second. Then the boy is winning the game. So after that he got the medal. So that is number 4. So this is called sequencing the order. Come to next. See, children, which one come first? Yes, they are making snowman. First, see, during sun time, summer, the snow is melting. So first, then second, then third, again they are making snowman properly. So that is 4. Then come to next, children. Which activity will come first? Yes, they are playing hide and seek, the two boys. So first one, then second, then third. Come to next. Which one come first? This one. Then preparing cake, then enjoying the cake. Then which one, children? Which activity come first? Yes, first. Then second, then he got chocolate. This is the third. So this is called sequence, children. They are correct. So children, this is called ordering the activities or stories. Then move on to next activity, which take longer time. Children, observe. First, the man is going with car. In car, then the boy is moving in cycle. The third boy, here he is going by walk. So which activity take longer time, children? Very good, exactly. By walk, it take longer time. Next, see the girl is filling water in glass. Then here water is filling in bucket. So which will take longer time, children? Yes, filling in bucket, it will take longer time. Then move on to next. See, the two boys are painting the wall. Here, sharpening pencil. So which activity take longer time, children? Yes, painting wall will take longer time. Okay, children, everyone, read chapter 6 in your textbook and learn the concept. See you next class. Thank you.